All right, we are moving on now to this breaking news coming in from Uttar Pradesh. Vulgar cop caught on camera. A cop was caught masturbating on camera in Deoria. Now, this video has gone viral. This incident took place in Deoria. The police official was caught on camera while masturbating in front of a woman complainant. The vulgar act of the cop was caught on camera. We'll try and connect with our reporters to get you more details and find out if an action has been taken against this vulgar cop. Visuals coming in from Deoria, from Uttar Pradesh. A pervert cop is on the run. That's what we are being told, that the cop is on the run at this point in time. What really is happening in this country? In Tamil Nadu, you had the policeman commit atrocities, brutal torture on individuals who died due to the torture in custody. On the other hand, these are visuals coming in from Deoria in Uttar Pradesh, where a police official was caught on camera while masturbating in front of a woman complainant. And let's go across to Amir Haq, who's joining us with more details. Amir, we know what has happened. The video is out. Has an action been taken? Is the cop still on run?
Well, Swati, action indeed has been taken by the UP Police Department. The cop in question has been suspended. In fact, an FIR under various sections of the IPC, including that of attempt to molestation, has been registered against that particular cop. Also, the cop, since he has been absconding ever since the case against him had been registered, a reward of ₹25,000 has been declared for anybody giving information leading to his arrest. So the UP police definitely rising up to the occasion, taking action against the errant cop. But this indeed is absolutely shocking. Imagine the manner in which this particular cop actually treats these women complainants who approach him on various occasions to get registered an FIR against some other people who were involved in a bitter property dispute with them. Instead of giving them succor, instead of providing them help in the case, and going ahead and registering a case in that particular matter, this particular cop indulges in such a despicable act.
Is the need of the hour, and a stringent punishment needs to be given. But this is also a mindset problem. On one hand, several police reforms have been suggested that talk about the need to sensitize the police force.
Well, absolutely, Swati. On various occasions have we spoken to top-ranking police officials here in UP, and on each such occasion they've been talking about the need for sensitizing the entire police force and for perhaps training of these cops who get themselves involved into such shameful incidents. But that definitely has led to a knot, because we still have such black sheep within the police department who appear doing such shameful acts, and that definitely brings a very bad name to the UP Police Department overall, despite the fact that many of their colleagues have actually put their lives in line of duty and have come up with some excellent
Amir,
work.
Amir, stay on with us. Let's also go across to activist Subhashini Ali, joining us on the broadcast. You know, all these incidences, ma'am, being reported from Tamil Nadu of brutal torture, atrocities, to now this incident being reported from Deoria in Uttar Pradesh, where a police official was caught on camera masturbating in front of a woman complainant, explains the trust deficit, explains why there's a need to sensitize the police force, also goes on to explain why people do not want to go and approach the police.
You see, it's not a question of sensitizing and not sensitizing. It's a question of treating a crime as a crime. In fact, a policeman committing a crime, it should be an even more serious crime than another person, because a policeman is supposed to be preventing crime and intervening when crimes take place. But the tragedy is that whether it is custodial death, or whether it is torture, or whether it is any other form of criminal behavior as far as from policemen, we find very little actual action being taken. Some are suspended, some are transferred, but treating them as criminals, filing FIRs and sending them to jail, I think that is a very rare thing. And now we are seeing after Tamil Nadu that once the possibility of justice appears in front of people that this is going to happen, you see the number of people who are coming forward with complaints. Otherwise, people are too scared. people are too frightened to bring complaints against incidents of police brutality because they are convinced that nothing is going to happen. If the atmosphere is created, if there's a feeling that they are going to be punished, फिर लोगों के अंदर हिम्मत होगी अगर उन्हें पता चलेगा कि हाँ कार्रवाई होगी, सख्त सजा होगी, तो फिर लोग सामने आएंगे और बताएंगे कि उनके ऊपर क्या क्या गुजरी है. अब ये तो एक महिला के साथ जो हुआ, मतलब इतना घिनौना है ये. लेकिन ये तो किसी ने वीडियो लिया, किसी ने हल्ला मचाया, अब वुमेन्स कमीशन भी हस्तक्षेप कर रही है. लेकिन अब अगर वो सिर्फ सस्पेंड कर दिया जाएगा और हटा दिया जाएगा और कुछ दिन बाद बहाल कर दिया जाएगा, तो इसके बाद फिर 10 और लोग डरेंगे और आगे नहीं आएंगे. दिस इज द मेन प्रॉब्लम. वी डोंट ट्रीट क्राइम्स एज क्राइम्स, दैट्स द बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम.
All right, Subhashni Ali, thank you very much for joining us with your view, and thank you to Amir, in fact, for getting us the details. इसी के साथ एक छोटा सा ब्रेक फिलहाल ले रहे हैं, आगे कई और खबरें.